chapter 16. In honor of the Lord your God, always celebrate the Passover at the proper time in early spring, for that was when the Lord your God brought you out of Egypt by night. Your Passover sacrifice may be from either the flock or the herd, and it must be sacrificed to the Lord your God at the place he chooses for his name to be honored. Eat it with bread made without yeast. For 7 days eat only bread made without yeast, as you did when you escaped from Egypt in such a hurry. Eat this bread, the bread of suffering, so that you will remember the day you departed from Egypt as long as you live. Let no yeast be found in any house throughout your land for 7 days, and do not let any of the meat of the Passover lamb remain until the next morning. The Passover must not be eaten in the towns that the Lord your God is giving you. It must be offered at the place the Lord your God will choose for his name to be honored. Sacrifice it there as the sun goes down on the anniversary of your exodus from Egypt. Roast the lamb and eat it in the place the Lord your God chooses. Then go back to your tents the next morning. For the next 6 days you may not eat bread made with yeast. On the 7th day, the people must assemble before the Lord your God, and no work may be done on that day. Count off 7 weeks from the beginning of your grain harvest. Then you must celebrate the festival of harvest to honor the Lord your God. Bring him a freewill offering in proportion to the blessings you have received from him. It is a time to celebrate before the Lord your God at the place he chooses for his name to be honored. Celebrate with your whole family, all your servants, the Levites from your towns, and the foreigners, orphans and widows who live among you. Remember that you were slaves in Egypt, so be careful to obey all these laws. Another celebration, the Festival of Shelters, must be observed for 7 days at the end of the harvest season, after the grain has been threshed and the grapes have been pressed. This festival will be a happy time of rejoicing with your family, your servants, and with the Levites, foreigners, orphans, and widows from your towns. For 7 days, celebrate this festival to honor the Lord your God at the place he chooses, for it is the Lord your God who gives you bountiful harvests and blesses all your work. This festival will be a time of great joy for all. Each year, every man in Israel must celebrate these 3 festivals, the Festival of Unleavened Bread, the Festival of Harvest, and the Festival of Shelters. They must appear before the Lord your God at the place he chooses on each of these occasions, and they must bring a gift to the Lord. All must give as they are able, according to the blessings given to them by the Lord your God. Appoint judges and officials for each of your tribes in all the towns the Lord your God is giving you. They will judge the people fairly throughout the land. You must never twist justice or show partiality. Never accept a bribe, for bribes blind the eyes of the wise and corrupt the decisions of the godly. Let true justice prevail, so you may live and occupy the land that the Lord your God is giving you. You must never set up an Asherah pole beside the altar of the Lord your God. Never set up sacred pillars for worship, for the Lord your God hates them.